Hey y'all, and welcome back to another video. So today, as you can see from the title, this video is all about Epic. This video is about my almost 1-year-old son. He will officially be one in 11 days. So about a week and a half, I will have a 1-year-old. But it's not a sad... It's not a sad moment, it's a very, very happy moment because my baby, he's just becoming a big boy, like, and if y'all see all this craziness going on behind me, these are little toys that won't take long at all to put up. That's what we're gonna get done today. It's not a lot, and it really can take me less than 5 minutes, but I was like, I just wanted to make a video about Epic. Today is bath day, so we're also going to be taking a bath, which is probably what we're going to do first to get that out the way, because he will be going down for a nap soon. Stop, please. Do you want to say hi?
Hello.
Do y'all see how this slob, like? But he is teething, y'all. My baby got 2 teeth at the bottom and 2 teeth that are coming in. So, yeah, let's just get right into this. I guess a transformation, because I'm transforming his room, making it clean. And I'm transforming him, making him clean. He not dirty or nothing, but, you know, babies, the milk, the slob. Yeah, he get into everything, literally. But come on, let's go. Alright, so we are out of the tub. It was a little bit of a struggle, which you didn't see, but it was only because he has never been a fan of taking baths ever since he was out the womb. I'm gonna show y'all the products that I'm about to use, and then I'm gonna go ahead and lather him up. So all over his body, I use the Cetaphil moisturizing cream. I like how thick it is. And then with that, I mix in some of this. It's baby creamy oil with aloe and vitamin E, and it smells really good. I'm gonna put some of this massaging oil in there too. And then when I put on his diaper, I'm gonna just put some baby powder as well as this multi-purpose ointment. And then in his hair, we're gonna go in with this Cream of Nature moisturizing leave-in conditioner, and then this Cantu. This is leave-in conditioner as well. I use the spray one just to like re-wet his hair so it can have extra moisture. And then also in his hair, I put coconut oil. On his scalp, I do carrot oil. I also have Q-tips to clean it. Please hold 1 second.
Lay down. Thank you.
Yeah, we gotta get all of this together, so that's what we finna do next. Say hey, though. What you doing? Oh. He ain't saying his catch a chair. Alright, y'all, so it is later on. It's like going on 10 o'clock now. I had planned on reading Epic a book and all of that, which we do some nights. Some nights we don't. This night he did fall asleep.